manola le wa choko o dirang jang.
So influence, 95% of your leadership should be geared towards influence if you want it to be sustainable.
The father said, "If first me, if first me, I would have. Well, share that. I would have. Did I learn? Did I tell that this law? I love that. If you go upon it, did I? Which is your magic? Your magic? Oh my God!
Notice that you only really need about 5% of power if you're wise.
You want to then move your power. I would have. They know nothing."
When things are unstable, you need more power and less influence, like when you're
at war.
So for example, now there's been so much power here with all the different armies. You have to balance it and start having influence come in because you need to start developing your country.
Super,